without missing anything. Welcome back to some rocket racing. This is just something I was playing the other night. I just had to show it off a little bit. In case you haven't seen this, it's exactly what it sounds like. So just for a little treat at the end of the stream here, we're going to play a few minutes of this. I'll be honest, this game slaps. You can see why this is fun, right? I win this. I love this. This is tons of fun. I love that this is baked right into Fortnite. Like, when I first saw this, I was like, oh wow, that looks like a blast. But actually playing it, it's like, oh wow, that's actually a blast. I love this. It's, oh, hey, thanks for the follow, ScarKnight66. This, I love this. It's like intense Mario Kart. It's so awesome. Like, I used to play a lot of Rocket League, but this is super, super fun. Oh, crap. That guy's got some lead. I can catch him. I can catch him. I can so catch him. Oh, I didn't get the boost in time. It was close. It was close. That's a fun looking skin right there. Really put the levels on when you play this too. Here we go, here we go. I gotta get the starting boost. That's where I messed up last time. Wow, the other guy's far ahead. Missed it. Matchmaking takes a hot minute in this sometimes. All right, let's go, let's go. I feel this one. This is quite the game mode, huh? Thank you. I missed it. I missed it. Oh, it was milliseconds. That was a good race. That guy really got me, though. So close. Oh, it was so close. I know, right? It was literally 65 milliseconds. This game's crazy, though. Like, you know, props to, like, Psyonix and, who the hell makes this? Fortnite team? If I reach gold in this, I think I get a skin. Come on, come on. It was so crazy, too. It was like, there were moments I thought I had that, too. I saw. Too early on my boost. I beat that one with time to spare. Oh my goodness. That's one of the easier maps, though. I wrecked that with seconds, yo. Pretty crazy. Actually, I love this. I can't believe it really took them this long to make Rocket League into like a racing game. Taking a minute for this matchmaking. Is that right? Oh, there it goes. This is super fun. I'm gonna have to make a new thumbnail for this segment. Oh no. I think the way on the right might be faster. I'm not sure. Wow, this guy really caught up. What the hell? It's arguable. He fell. like that much, yo. What the fuck? And I got like wrong warped forward even. I was like, I was going straight and I nicked the ceiling. And I still won. Yo. Oh. Oh. Yo, that was so crazy. A banger. Mario Kart 8 came out a decade ago? That's insane. Wow. Wow. It's so long ago. Can you imagine? Like, I remember that Christmas. I remember it rather well, actually. They were simpler times. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, that's a start. I like this map. I see the boosters on the ceiling here. I'm lapping them on this one. What? No way. I can't believe it. I had such a strong start, though. Huh. That's doing so good. I'm totally not editing thumbnails in the background. I do a lot of things all by myself with not a lot of help. Honestly. Level up crazy playing this game mode too. Hit it. Yeah, here we go, here we go. That's one for me. I was so close, too. Oh yeah. Oh wow. It was so close. Typing out my descriptions and everything too. I do like a million things at once. I'm so sorry. I'm so ADHD. All this stuff takes a lot of time and effort, and I gotta do it somewhere. I gotta go cook, do all these things. I don't even know what I'm making for dinner. My fridge is fucking empty, dog. And I can't get a job anywhere. This is literally my only option. To me. Whoa. Yo, let's go! Peter Griffin takes the gold again! Oh, we're close. I am definitely titling the VOD that I was just playing. That's Family Guy Funny Moments, episode two. I can't believe I choked like that when Sago got on. I know this feels like a roller coaster. This is a great game. Like people who are like fading Fortnite right now, honestly, I'll even take it back what I said about this game. 'Cause like I used to say that, oh, Fortnite, the game's dumb, you know, kids play that or whatever. This game slaps. And Rocket Racing slaps hardcore. I take it all back. This map is so crazy. This track is insane. See you later, Subby. Have fun, girl. I missed my second boost. I don't have the boost. Oh, that was close. gonna play a couple more. Round this out to an hour. Everybody out of my freaking way! Just lost all control for some reason. For some reason, I literally just lost all control. Like my car just broke down. What the hell? Not going out like that. No way. I genuinely don't know what happened. Why did my car do that? It happened again! What the hell? What the hell keeps happening? It's like my mouse isn't locked in the game or something. I am totally not leaving it on that. That's so sad. Like, happens. I really like this game mode though, despite whatever the hell is going on. See how my mouse cursor is still like on? That concerns me. I shouldn't see my mouse cursor. Okay. Alright. I got this one. Wicked mess. Wow. Getting pretty tough up here in Silver League. It's a shame the matchmaking takes such a long time on these. Like, you really wish that you spend more time waiting for the next match than you do, like, actually playing this damn game. Lock my mouse! It's not liking my mouse! Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, I know this map. I like this one. Why is that guy's car invisible? Wow, that was tough. couple more will push us over. So close. I definitely suggest this if you like a fast-paced racing game. You know, this is completely free to play. If you like Rocket League and Mario Kart 8, this is like your game. The only thing it's really missing is items. Whoa! I got a little lost there. I started doing the whole circle. I got completely lost on that one. I was in it for a minute, but the whole... I went all the way around and my drift started throwing me the wrong way. Oh, it was close. It was super close. That's a tight match. As you get higher up, it starts, you know, start meeting people at your skill level for real. We're gonna get Silver 3 by the end of this. We're determined. We're gonna push up. And then tomorrow, maybe we'll come back to this segment. Goodness, and a long matchmaking. Able to get my other videos posted. There we go, that's a good start. Go, go, go! Oh, man! Oh, we're so close. We can do one more. Because you gotta wait for like the last person sometimes. All right. There's one more. Let's see, is there anybody worth raiding? This person just went on. Come on, matchmaking. Let's go. Let's go. Let's channel that win energy into this one right here. We got this. Let's go. Let's go. This is the race. This is the one. I got this. That's right. Ha! Nice. Oh my goodness. All right. Ended on a win. That's right. Well, I'd like to thank everybody for tuning into the stream today. Had a good, nice, like a 7 hour run. Ooh, a lot of good stuff. Leveled up a lot there. We're gonna do a little raid here. And I think I know who it's gonna be. As always, like I said, thank you all for coming out. I appreciate you. Every view counts. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a good night. Thank you.